As friendship all declines, our socializing dies. We blindly suffer on these lonely streets of life. The truth will always rise, so choose it over friends. It's all about the lie and being lied.
It's flat, and I totally understand that swallowing that bitter pill is difficult, and sure is gonna feel sore and more than a little bit different than what your fault you've been living in. But before your law starts to me, be sure I've got no strings fitted and only wish to bridge the vision with sound. Without shadow of doubt, our social lives are down and out. Every time we take a look around, everybody's on their phones looking down. Funny how we become touchscreen lovers, but all out of touch with each other. I wonder if one day we will bother communicating by no other ways and means than through these screens. Easy, it seems that we pass each other by in the streets, and don't speak. Yet we used to be together every day, never used to play these kind of games. I feel if it's not real, then I don't wanna know. Fine if we don't socialize, but I will give my time price. No, taking it all away is maybe the only way to save this wasted generation enslaved by that bitch miscommunication. So exchange the TV, radio, papers, magazines for some long lost clarity, restroom and social media, and you'll have a shot at sanity.
As friendship all declines, our socializing dies. We blindly suffer on these lonely streets of life. The truth will always rise, so choose it over friends. It's all about the life.
Every time you reach for your phone, you're addicted more and more to the dopamine you're tripped with. Everyone else is also afflicted, causing mass withdrawal symptoms. So you buy more technology to compensate. iPod, iPad, I could get irate, but I won't, cause I might want to rebate. iBook, iMac, back with an update.
Life in plastic, so fantastic.
iPhone 1, 2, 3, obsolescent, 4G, 5G, got the quintessence. iTunes 2, now I'm all hide out. Upload to iCloud, then find out. I'm not my myself, I sold out, shit. This anti-social media is getting kinda tedious. It's coming at a premium and really pretty devious. I checked with Wikipedia and other multimedia, and all of them agreed on that the situation's serious. We've got a freaking myriad of trivial experience causing a delirium millennials are idiots. And that isn't even the worst part. We've got an epidemic and it's wholly epistemic. Social media is a weapon and this isn't a polemic. Interactions are synthetic, everyone is apathetic. Friendship is on the decline, Facebook is up on cloud nine, speeding on past the stop sign. Humanity is on the front line, and we're about to all fall down.
As friendship